Hallelujah. Now we're going to have a solo by an elegant lady, Mrs. Tameca DeVant.
Praise the Lord, Living Stone. Praise the Lord. Before I sing this first song, I just want to give you a little bit of a testimony. It was in January that my grandmother, Sister Earlene Towles, raise your hand, Grandma, asked me to minister here for this service. And, you know, I was like, yeah, okay. I didn't want to drive to Palmdale or, you know, Little Rock from L.A., but I was like, okay. Praise the Lord. And then the beginning of February, my dad died. And I was like, oof, I didn't feel like doing nothing after that. And then in March, my grandmother died. And I was like, okay, all right. And you know, it was kind of taking its toll. I mean, I'm getting through it with the help of God. And you know, people say snap out of it. Well, you know, I can't let people, you know, force me to snap out. I have to let God help me through the process. And he's helping me. He's healing me. And this song that I'm going to sing is Yesterday. Because I'm you know, determined to rely, depend, and trust in God to get me through my yesterday. Amen. So I just want you to pray for me as I pray for myself. Amen. Don't know how much more I can take. See, I decided that I cried my last tear yesterday. Hey, listen. Either I'm gonna trust ya, or I may as well walk away. 'Cause stressing don't make it better. Don't make it better, no way. See, I decided, ooh, that I've cried my last tear yesterday. You. Hey! Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Whew. Praise the Lord. Amen. Okay. This next song. It's a worship song. It's a love song to Jesus. And it was written by the love of my life, my husband, Daniel DeVant. And this is the first time I'm singing it out, so hope you enjoy it. I hope it blesses you. Amen.
Come on, give the Lord a hand. Praise. Oh, my goodness. It's all for you. There's a praise on my lips, he said. Hallelujah. 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 Ha-shat-a-ro-wo-shat. Hallelujah. Come on and lift up a praise in here. Can we take a moment to worship the King? Hallelujah. I came for an experience. I didn't come for a show. I came to worship the King. Hallelujah. 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 Where the real worshipers at? Come on and lift up your voice and lift up the King. The King is here. She done took us to the throne room. Hallelujah, Lord God. They say weeping may endure for a night. And I don't know how long your night is, baby. But don't you weep like those that don't have no hope. This is the time of the year where the whole foundation is based on the resurrection of Jesus Christ. If Christ be not raised from the dead, then I might as well go back smoking cocaine. I might as well go back drinking. It's something to celebrate about. It's something to hope. David says, the Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? When the wicked, my enemies and my foes came to eat my flesh, they stumbled and fell. Though a host shall arise against me, but my heart shall not fear. For there's one thing I desire, and that one thing shall we seek after, that we may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of our life. Somebody worship the King in here. Y'all didn't come to play. Come on and worship the King. Give him what is due. Give him what is due. Hallelujah. 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 I'm sorry. Excuse me for a moment. If I can just act like me. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, Lord God. Hallelujah in this place, Lord. Hallelujah, God. You're wonderful, Lord God. You're mighty, Lord God, and you're beautiful, Lord God. You're holy. You're high and lifted up, Lord, and it's all for you, God. It's all for you, Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Come on and bless him with the fruit of your lips. Open up your mouth and give him praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah in this place. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You can have an experience. It don't take much to get in touch with him. It's a sound that goes out into the heavens that gets his attention. Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Lord. Oh, God. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, God. Oh, I bless your name, Lord. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah. Oh, y'all just don't know how good the Lord's been to me. He done brought me a mighty long way. A mighty long way. A mighty long way. He deserves praise. There'll come a time when he says the true worshipers will worship him in spirit and in truth. Hallelujah. You won't be looking who's looking at you when your tears rolling down your face. Ain't nothing wrong. It's just no understanding the goodness of God. While we're in the land of the living. Hallelujah. Because you know something? It doesn't stop here. My dear sister, they're still worshiping. It said it's appointed for a man to die once in judgment, but they're in the presence. And there's a time of rewards, and they're getting rewarded. Hallelujah. Let me tell you something. They said to live is Christ, but to die is gain. Don't get me started in here today. Hallelujah, Lord God. God, I bless you, Lord. Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah, God. You're worthy, God. You're worthy, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Woo! Hallelujah. just reverence the Spirit of God is in this house. He's here. I don't know if somebody came in with an ailment. Healing is being taken place if you can tap in. Somebody came with a problem, and I'm telling you, he's more than able. He posed a question a couple of weeks, is anything too hard for God? The question was to believers, is anything too hard for God? Hallelujah, God. Hallelujah. God, we bless you, Lord. We give you praise. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.